In terms of graphics, the game is okay. I would like to... up the gamma just a little bit, or a lot. So you guys can kind of see more of the detail. Everything doesn't look as dark. Which way are we going here?
I'm sorry, Moors, but our orders are clear. No one is to pass through here. We've had enough trouble for one day.
Cockblocked. My dog has its own reticle. icon on the map. Oh. I can take the executioner's axe. Sweet. Can't go up the hill. Ah, there we go.
Have you not yet recovered from Gorham's?
Blink, I skewered him like a pig.
Do I want to talk to these guys?
Pray excuse me, Sir Moors. I would like to ask you a few questions, if you have the time.
Go ahead and ask.
Here at Castle Black, the brothers tell many tales about you. They speak of the legendary battles you fought before joining the Night's Watch, and about how you earned the name The Butcher, faced with the barbarians from beyond the wall.
The wildlings? Just what do you think you know about them, lad?
I heard that they're bloodthirsty barbarians who worship the White Walkers and mate their women with the Others. They sometimes try to claw their way over the wall to steal our women and destroy our land, thirsting for our blood.
This is full of shit.
The same old stories. The White Walkers, the Others. The wildling legends about the Others are even worse than ours. They don't worship them at all. In fact, they fear them. They have much more to fear than we do, because they don't have the wall. If the White Death were to come, nothing would protect them. But men love to fear myths. We've been waiting for them for 8,000 years, and nobody's ever seen the Others, nor the White Walkers. The wildlings are a real danger. However, they are normal men, like any other. Which is exactly why they are such a threat. They attack when they're hungry, or when their balls are too full. There's nothing more dangerous than a hungry man.
To be starving and ready to do anything to survive, I've been there. That's why I ended up here.
Enough talk. Listen, Cragan is well liked by his men. He's a good leader. They may not take kindly to us going after him. Be ready for anything. If there's trouble, stay together. Keep an eye on the brother fighting by your side, and all should be fine.
By the Seven, I hope that it won't come to us fighting our own brothers.
What? You're not from a fighting family, Pod? Oh, it feels just like home to me.
Cragan could have gotten away with a stint in prison and a whipping for the rape. Now that the boy is dead, once I've told him what he's accused of, he'll know that he has nothing left to lose. You can never tell how a person will react when they've come to the end of their rope.
The villain will be as desperate as a cornered animal.
Remember that this villain is easily worth 10 of you, Celtigar. We are tracking him down because he broke his oath, and he will be judged for it. But never forget that he served the Night's Watch for close to 20 years.
I won't underestimate him, Sir Mors.
Well then, get ready.
What? All you get for raping someone is a whipping? Oh man, I don't wanna... I wouldn't wanna join those guys. Running around in a circle here. Where do I need to go? Not the common hall.
What do you think of the new recruits?
Merchant? I don't think I really have any. I can buy anything right now. Ooh. Pick that up like a boss. Oh, there we go. So we need to get the Ice Mark Night's Watch.
Is there nothing?
Change weapons?
Left alive along the wall?
I'm so cold! It's even worse than I'd imagined!
Inventory. Oh, I see. Yeah, okay, so I can equip different sets of weapons.
I can't feel my feet
anymore.
Two
main sets, so axe, sword.
It's still summer, and the...
Oh. That sucks. Alright. There you go. So I have to use a sword if I want to be compatible with my abilities. Makes sense.
The wild thing. This is not a good sign. They never move alone. We've rarely seen these dogs so close to Castle Black. And Cragan's patrol should be here already. We need to find out more.
But there are only four of us. Could there be more of them?
Four braves.
Seems that my health regenerates every single fight, which is good. Stunning is good for, Oh, second dude. Maybe I shouldn't stand there and get hacked at like that. Probably not the best of ideas. You're messed. Yeah, you're screwed, bro. Club. Oh. That was easy.
Cragan, what happened here?
The butcher's here? You're too late. There are wildlings everywhere. I killed a few, but there are too many. Two of them. Mors. They're beasts, I tell you. I did what I could do to save my lads by luring some of the bastards to me.
Why did your men go?
I sent them to try their luck crossing the bridge. Get out of here. If you want to live, Mors, go.
I'll be nice.
It cost him his life. I would have expected nothing less from that old bastard. When your time comes, do as he did, and take as many with you as you can.
We'll try to remember that, sir.
We must leave, Sir Mors! We don't have a chance!
Remember what happened to Gorold, Poddy.
If I must die, at least I'll plant my dagger in my killer's eye.
I hope that it will be so, Ronit. Cregan was carrying the keys to the fort. They're probably still on his body.
Loot. Okay. Antique sword. Whoops. Inventory. Ooh. All right, a little bit of a bonus right there. Dream wine. Sounds exotic. Oh. I can switch between characters. I'll stick with Mors for now. Go! Archers first. Get stunned, bitch. Not enough energy. I'll use that bonus right there for ya. Good stuff. Get staggered. Or stunned, sorry. Goes another one. Guys be dual wielding axes and shit. Should be good at that. Oh, so it's 20 seconds. I can do it between. One more time. You guys are good, right? Huh. Not bad. Such an interesting combat system. I really should be dodging though. Ranger's belongings. Door. Guy looks like the guy from Troy. Has everyone ever seen the movie Troy? The gigantic guy. That guy just took an axe to the face. Oh, it's funny. Get stunned, bitch. Uh-oh. Not enough energy. Hit you with that bitch. Get stunned again. Get him! Perpy. Get down. Doing alright. Could use another refresher on the there you go. Feeling kinda tight. Getting a little uncomfortable. Like a tight pair of underwear. Oh, that should be good.